Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond...
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds. How's it going, Peter?
Let's take a look. Did it. Time for some science. Thank you. right.
Waiting on you, Parker.
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker, the boy has an eye for gorilla science. Damn it! Why do I keep repeating the same mistake over and over?
Ugh. How do you know we lost our grant money? Just taste the new coffee. Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms. How's it going, Peter? Waiting on you, Parker.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
The device will need two parts to function. The first will be...
Man, I remember the first day I entered direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risk. We'll work them out in time.
Peter is starting to suspect. He hides it, but I can tell. He's seen my twitch. Notice the decay of my fine motor control. Well, I'm the one who wanted a genius for an assistant. Of course he knows.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully. Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking breakfast. As soon as I check out the electric.
Thanks. I'll be back. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Thank you. folks. You've no doubt...
What are you doing here?
Oh, we got a fighter.
You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet, and when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jock. Okay? I can hit.
Oh, shh. Sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up, and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey. Thanks. You know...
Anytime.
I just punched Spider-Man. Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Farmer's Mart.
When you say it like that.
Yeah, you want a sample? Hey,
keep moving. Keep moving.
This Thai eggplant. The best.
Already late. I better get to the shelter.
Right? Best prices right here in the whole city.
Half off? Okay, for that I'll leave the house. Nice to know you'd risk your life for a hot stone massage.
Huh. Hacking app. I wonder if it still works.
Price one right here.
Uh-oh. Nice moves. Kidding me? It's gonna take forever. That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Do you know anyone by the name of Martin Lee? Have you seen him?
Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip. Think I'll stay clear of those guys. Okay, hacking app, don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren. Okay. Okay, time to move. Under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
You're lying. We have footage. Come
on, man. I just gotta go home.
I have the authority okay. to arrest and detain
him. Stay calm. I gotta distract him.
Maybe I should just let you see anything.
Okay, my faithful listeners. I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police.
Whoa! Ignore me. I'm invisible. Oh, they're not messing around. Okay, I'm in the clear. Phew, that was intense. Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the feast shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
I'll be back soon, Mr. Hunter.
Hey,
Miles.
Pete.
Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons?
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk. Ah, hell. Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when
they're... What? No, you just gotta smack it. Couple times. Get it. Go!
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Hey, please, go ahead.
Hey, tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here.
Rio and son Miles, as well as brother Aaron. In addition to the
hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. Let's see if Ant-Man needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter. Thanks for that back there.
Of course. Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.